searching for the good in our neighborhoods and each other. Not just finding what's wrong, but what's right. A true reflection of Cincinnati. Find the good in your mornings. Good morning, Tri-State.
This is WCPO 9 News.
Thank you for joining us. I'm Julie O'Neill. Here's a look at some of the day's top stories. The Ohio man, said to be the most prolific serial killer in American history, has died. Samuel Little was serving a life sentence in California, convicted of 3 counts of murder in 2013. It was in 2018 he began admitting to other crimes, including 93 murders across 19 states between 1970 and 2005. Little was raised in Cleveland, that area, and confessed to killing at least 2 women in Cincinnati. One of those women remains unidentified. Ohio Governor Mike DeWine is extending the statewide curfew by another 3 weeks. The order will now expire January 23rd. It means you're ordered to stay home from 10 at night to 5 in the morning. There is a change for Ohio schools in the new year as Ohio's governor adjusts the guidance on student quarantines, going against CDC guidelines. Students and teachers no longer have to quarantine if they come into close contact with someone who's COVID positive, as long as they're wearing a mask and practicing social distancing. The governor and the Ohio Health Department cited several studies for this new rule.
Well, it looks like some cool temperatures in the forecast for today. We'll be topping out around 39 degrees. Some cloudy skies in the forecast and that precipitation pretty much gone. But rain showers do return overnight tonight, and that's going to mean a bit of a dreary and gloomy forecast for New Year's Day. The 9-day forecast showing 55 degrees for Friday, but lots of rain showers will dry out a bit and cool off as we go into the following weekend.